If you may recall, we are at home, and it is under attack. I'm gonna make sure, you know, I don't know exactly what's coming here, so Ritu can't get anything from move. Lulu can get something here. She can get death. I forgot about that. So Lulu now knows death. Don't talk to me about death. Death and I are best friends. Auron gets some evasion. And then next time could unlock 4 empty spaces to, you know, use whatever spheres I have that can, you know, create, turn empty spheres into something. Waka gets 2 evasion. Kamara gets nothing from that move, so I'm not gonna waste time. Titus gets some strength from this move, so I'm gonna, yes, waste time. 2 more strength is great. Riku already said no. Okay. Cool. Let's go into this door that slides up into the building. This building, like, looks very metallic and mechanical, like you got riveted, plates of armor. We're on a metal bridge.
Where are you?
Waka shouting for Yuna, screen flashes white for a second, and there's a bomb. Which reminds me, I need to lance it. 3 bombs and a guado, shit. Okay, well. Whew. I wanna steal from the guado. Okay. Fyra hits Lulu for 420. 420, bro. Kamari. I know, I'm a freaking child. Lancet, a bomb, let's get self-destruct. I hit it, so that would make it grow, wouldn't it? Did I just learn self-destruct, or did I miss that part? I don't know, I missed it. Okay, whatever. Either I did or I didn't, whatever. I believe since they're fire, I should Blizzaga them? But I haven't killed it yet. Or I haven't stolen from it yet, so I want to steal from it. Okay, Waka, come on in. Orin, kill the Guado if you can. And I remember I don't have to steal from it if all I have is high potions, that's stupid. Steal from bomb number 1 here. Bomb core times 2 is cool. They don't hit very hard, so I'm not super worried about that. Let's see how much their fire. Their fire is pretty weak too, so that's, yeah, cool. Steal from bomb number 2. 2 more bomb cores. Steal from bomb number 3. 2 more bomb cores. Let's get Lulu in here. 2 Blizzaga. This big guy.
Icing on the cake.
Overkill is 35-19. Waka, go ahead and see what you can do against this bomb as far as damage goes. Overkill, looks like a crit, 51-45. Definitely a crit. Titus, why don't you go ahead and get a smack on it, see what you do. 21-07, which is almost a kill. It only has 2200. So except for Lulu, whoever attacks it next is going to overkill it. Good to remember that Waka and probably Orin can both overkill those pretty easily. And gosh, they drop a lot of good stuff.
What in Yevon's name are those Guado thinking?
This is terrible.
AP, they dropped good AP. Riku runs off down one of the corridors, one of the bridges into a door. Okay, Helm will be under attack. Is he sick for the first time? Follow her to next room. In a second of 3 roads, proceed to the center to the get chest with the Albed time potion times 6. I guess that'd be this next room. The only way I can, I guess, go right now? The way Riku went? Got another cutscene, we're running through some...
Riku,
you reading? You go under... You go under... 2? I am leveling home. Oh, shit. And the fiend's with it.
Oh, no.
Fiend with it?
What'd he say?
We have to get underground.
Where's Yuna?
The Summoner Sanctum. This way.
I don't know why she does a little dance. And then from behind her comes this like wolf thing, which is one of those big boys that do some good damage. We're gonna steal from them. So Riku, come on in. Get your steal on, girl. High potion. Okay, I guess I don't need to steal from them. Whatever. Waka, see if you can kill one.
Yeah.
No, but a lot of damage. Lulu, go ahead and just guard. Riku, you've gone, and I don't really care about stealing. So Titus, come on in and kill the Guado, I think. Nah, you won't overkill it, so. Can you overkill this guy? Awesome. Good job. You've already gone. Auron, come on in. Kill the... You're probably not going to kill it, are you? Yeah. But getting close to the truck. Come on, let's see if you can overkill it. No, but you almost killed it. Gotta get you some more strength, boy. The Fyra did work from the Guado. So now I know if I want to like make sure I overkill something, Waka or Auron are my best, or my only best really.
Enough.
I know I don't have to steal from the big boys because all they have was high potions.
Let's find Yuna, quick!
Which, they're useful. They're definitely useful to have in this last one. We're running down some stairs. I really hope I didn't miss a primer. Why they give me control of Titus is... Oh, here we go. Okay, so here's the spot that has three directions I can go. One direction is a save sphere, so let's just get that. Just to... Always save when you can. And reload hit points and magic points. Got three more bombs and a Guado. This fight wasn't very scary last time, so I'm not going to be worried about it this time. I do want to steal from them, so Riku, come on in. You're the fastest. You can, like, get two steals. No, you'll get two steals. Bomb core times two. Waka, go ahead and kill the Guado. Overkill crit is awesome. I love it. Auron, go ahead and attack the bomb. Overkill is awesome. I love it. Oh, no, you're Riku. You can stay and steal from this guy. We'll bring in Kamari. Let's steal from the second guy. I don't even have to use magic. I'll just bring Lulu in, save her magic. And, Titus can at least get a preliminary hit, I suppose, on one of them. Yeah. Everybody has gone now. We'll bring in Auron. I think Auron's gone. We'll kill the second bomb. And Waka, come on in and do your worst to this bomb.
Booyah!
Overkill. Good job, buddy. Jeez, Kamari and Riku are powering up like crazy. Alright, yeah, okay, so to the north, there's Albert pushing times six, awesome. Northeast, I can get up another primer. A couple eye monsters, which I think, again, only
say
have...
Say your prayers!
Oh, okay, let's just kill you first. I don't think I can steal much from... Oh, shit. Don't confuse two people, please don't confuse two people. Can Waka kill these things? Yeah, slots should give me... Hold on. Okay, waste a remedy only to have...
Cool. Yeah. Okay. Is Lulu's elemental fury... I'm gonna try something here. Do that extra save thing. Some dog up here on these guys. 4, 5, 6, come on! I hate that. Oh wow, really? That's a fat lot of them. Still overkilled them, but I'd like to do better than that. Jeez. I might have resistance to thunder? Nope, no resistance, just the fury is like not doing anything. Hold on, no, I'm not. No, I'm not standing for that, I'm sorry. Who's got a better one then? Eh, Kamari can just also erase, I suppose. Good fire breath. Nope! Not where I meant to go!
No, not that way!
Good! Well, I guess I have to go in here anyway. A couple chimeras, which I do want to steal from. Arctic wind times tres. Arctic wind times tres. Ah, these hit hard. Alright, actually, it's a good time to use a use then. Quick walk it in here to kill this guy, hopefully. Wow. They take a licking. Seriously, how much fucking hit points do you have? Aqua breath on everybody. Roughly 500 each. Aqua breath on everybody, another 500 each. Yeah. Alright, just go ahead and kill this one. Overkill it, hopefully. Bringing me low here. These Chimera, hey Carla, they have a lot of hit points. You know what? Let's do a Silence Buster on you then. Kill this guy. Okay. Titus, go ahead and use another high potion on yourself. We just keep maxing him out. What? You've been silenced? You can use your flame? Fuck you, man. No, yeah, I did steal from both of them. Okay, so Lulu hasn't done anything. This Phylos Haver come in. Guard, I don't need to waste your magic. I could bio you. You're not gonna be alive for that much longer, I suppose, though. No. Alright, Waka, you do the most damage behind Orin's. Let's get you going. Nice crit, buddy. Enough. Overkill also on the Orin. I love your crits, Waka. Everybody has at least 2 sphere levels. Let's just get right on. First digit is 4 plus 1, the second digit is 7 minus 1, the third digit is 3 times 1, the fourth digit is 2 plus 1. Spherical what? I got what now? What was that? Special sphere, okay. No idea what that is. Oh yeah, sphere grid. Orin has 2 moves that gets him over this direction. There's a strength in it with your name on it here, bud. +4. Gotta love it. Lulu, let's get you back on your path since we have to stray to get death. Is what it is, bud. Waka, come on this way. Get some defense, it looks like. +4. I love it. Works for me. Kamori can move 3. That'll get him an ability and some hit points. So hit points is 2 hundo. Ability is spare change. Titus can move this direction and get agility, which is 4. 4, hell yeah. Faster, Titus. Faster. Riku can get agility as well, which is 3. I think it's everybody. Yep. Anybody that I just want to throw a high potion on, I can get Riku in with... get Riku in between Waka and Kamari here. Waka and Orin. Riku can use a... So that's a room that had a Chimera in it. We'll get this Bhed potion primer. I equals U. Okay, hold on. Special sphere, dude. Special sphere. Activate special node already used by an ally. What does special mean? Oh, the abilities. So you would. There's 3 of them? Hell yeah. Did I mess something up? Is there a treasure chest that I missed? Hold on. Is there a treasure chest in here? Besides the one that I got the code from? Or did the code on? Oh. Bhed verification. Are you Bhed? Yes. The name of the Bhed leader. What? Oh. Name the son of the Bhed leader's brother. Okay. On what island do the Bhed live? That's Bikinil? Yeah. What is Bhed in Bhed? Bhed, I believe. Skill sphere. Cool. What does the skill sphere do? Teleport sphere, try at that. Move to any node activated by an ally. Cool. Activate skill node already used by an ally. Which would be like Dark Attack, Delay Buster, Mug, Delay Buster. Interesting. Didn't I see a new... Flame Tone. Okay, that's what it was. I don't think I want to put that on. Is Is it just Flame Strike? Probably, yeah, I don't care about that. Okay. And then, so that was in the northeast section. Let's go save. Get everybody rejuvenated. Two more flyers ambush me, so I'm probably gonna get confused here. Great. Please don't confuse. Okay. So I don't. Oh, he didn't get confused. Awesome. Anyway, we're gonna use an Albed potion because these two needed hit points. And I don't want to use my freaking items, man. I got 37 remedies though, so okay. I don't use them often. I'll just kill these fuckers. I hate you so much. What? You've already gone! And he's confused again. And he can't be confused twice, so that works. Okay, can I steal one of those? Can I steal a remedy from you since you keep. Oh, Musk? Oh shit, maybe I do want to steal from you. He missed himself, that's fun. Okay, kill you, bye-bye. I hate you guys so much. Kamari, come on in then. We're getting everybody in this game. Orin's just gonna hit whoever he hits. Do I have more Phoenix Downs or I have 21 of them? Okay, I'd rather not have Orin kill someone, so. Could have Lulu come in and give you one of those, but. So we're gonna have Titus. I don't think you're gonna be able to kill him. That wasn't the point though. Lulu come in and guard.
So, how shall we do this?
Block a kill. Flyer. Titus, bring in Kamari. Mari, let's use an Albed potion on us here.
Farewell.
Almost 23 minutes here. Yeah, let's save. Oop. Is there, do I want to go? Oh, that door is probably the way to the next. Let's go through, leave the room, go all the way back south into the room on the left. Waka, kill, I do want to steal from them, hold on. I do want to steal from them, so let's get Riku. I don't know what the musk thing is for. Wait, no, steal. Okay. But we're stealing one. Yeah. And then we're killing you. More fire. More attempts at confusing me. Ah, no success this time. Go fuck yourself. Kamari, Lulu, Titus. Special. Lulu. Guard. I know. Confuse. Oh, not confuse Orin. Thank you. Titus. Guard. Fuck a kill.
Booyah!
Yuna! Where are you?
Stairs. Chimera, Chimera, Guado. I want to steal from these guys. Not the Guado. So we've got Riku, Kamari, Orin will hopefully overcome Iguato. Awesome. And Titus Luluwaka. Titus, come on, just give this guy a smack, I suppose. Lulu, come on in and guard. And, well, these guys are going to take a while to kill anyway. Waka. Got Gore for 812. Magito Flame. 1193, damn. You can switch for Kamari. Wait, does Riku need? No, too late. Got Bhed Potion, got plenty of these. We'll keep attacking this dude. Overkill, good job, buddy. Titus, you do more damage than Kamari, so we'll get you in. Not a lot right now, though. Thundara. From the Snake Tail, it's orange for 695. Waka does 2651. We'll bring Riku in. Riku, let's use a potion. Alphabet potion. All three of us could use a little bit. Yeah, sure, let's give ourselves some luck right now. Oh yeah, 76-94 crit from Aura, and love to see it, buddy. Love to see it, buddy. Supposed to be a door. Is this the door? Door to the left. You can get friends.
No, not that way.
A friend sphere and an Albed Primark volume 20. Got another big boy with the horns, couple of them. Let us steal from one, and thankfully Waka is next. You can blind it. Good job. 670 Fyra, 572 Gore both hit Riku because they're buttheads. Kamari, come on in. Get your steal on from this dude. Oh yeah, high potions. Why am I stealing from these guys? I forgot. Shit. Orin for the overkill. Titus, come on in. Just kill him. Just hit this guy. The overkill? Awesome. I think you got a crit on that one. Lulu, come on in. Guard. Haha, you missed Orin. He's really easy to hit. What are you doing? Waka gets a hit on this guy. Orin gets a hit on this guy. And a overkill. Almost everybody's at 2 AP again, so that's fun. Bomb. The treasure chest of dreams asked, what do I contain? Row 1. Bomb, elixir, high potion. Wait, what? Wait, how do you... What? Okay. Oh, it just lets you choose? Balm Elixir High Potion, Mega Potion Soft Chimera, or Potion Remedy Evil Eye. I probably'd rather just do the Balm. Did I do that wrong? Oh. I did it wrong. Okay. I see. High potion. Mega potion. Soft. Elixirs let me put that, HP plus 20% on something, which I like a lot. I'll take an elixir. Enter the password and proper Elbed. Sorry. Oh shit, there's a lot of them. Oh. Wait, it has to be this one. Oh, one. Cool. Don't forget to grab the L bed on the bed. Cool. D equals T. Friend sphere. What does that do? I think it lets you teleport to where a friend is. Move to an ally's location. Cool. Hell yeah. We're going the wrong way. Once I proceed to the northwest room, save your game, go in. Alright. Going back up the destroyed tunnel, northwest, save sphere. Three bombs and another guado. I do want to steal from the bombs. But killing the guado first is not a bad idea, because I don't care about shit about stealing from him. That didn't kill him? He silenced Lulu. Dude, I'm not even using Lulu. Have fun with that, kid. Like, I literally... Oh, what else do you have now? Oh, you got spare change? Okay, never mind. Bomb core times three. Kill you. Like, the bombs hit for, like, 220 damage. I'm not really worried about them. 240 max. Riku, steal from second bomb, please. Kamara already did something. Lauren went. Titus. Lulu, just come on in and guard. Still silence, doesn't matter. Titus, come on in and hit the bomb. If you crit and overkill, that's awesome, but you didn't, so it's fine. Or go ahead and finish it off. Awesome. 6,900 crit. Could use that on another one. But... Waka. Overkill. If he crits, he overkills. If he doesn't crit, Orin finishes it off with a... It's an overkill, but Orin kills it at all. But... If he crits, I mean, it's not really much to say there. Actually, you know, go ahead, Titus, can you overkill it? Cool. Yeah, you can. Alright, this video's pretty long. We're at 33 minutes. Everybody's at least 2. So let's do Sphere Grid, which everybody's at exactly 2. Orin. You're going to learn some magic defense, probably, it looks like. Yeah. HP 200, magic defense plus 1. Oh my gosh, it's so much. Sorry. I think Orin is approaching the end of his line here, because we got Entrust, we got a Lux Sphere, a Lux Point, finally. Oh, that's at the... I have to have a level 3 to get those. That sucks. But he can get Sentinel for not having him. And that's nice. Approaching the end. Titus. Move to. At least we get HP out of it. So that works. 200 HP. Waka, move to. You also only get HP out of it. Shukundo. Sorry. Riku, you move to. You get HP and magic. 200 HP. 4 magic. Yeah, like, Riku, are you my next? Black Mage? Or Monticular Unis path? Like, I'm not sure yet. Kamari moved 2 along Riku's path still. That looks like they're going here. MP 20. Speed actually 2. Lulu, you're finally moving on after that little detour for death. Magic defense plus 4. And that's it. So. I have activate special node already used by an ally. I have 3 of those. Activate skill node already used by an ally. I have 1 of those. 2 teleport spheres. Move to any node activated by an ally. So Orin, I don't know when I would use it. having Kamari jump into Riku's to learn steal and use was great, because, you know, Kamari's damage isn't really that great, but I could make Kamari's damage great by moving him to Auron, or I can move Kamari into Waka's, and he would get pretty good damage also, but not in the beginning. In the beginning, he'd be getting, like, the busters and the dark attacks and whatnot. And I can use these at the end of someone's pathway to get, like, the really good shit. Because if we look at this, Auron is going to get another 4 strength, 2 agility, another 4 strength, 4 defense, 2 magic strength, 2 evasion, 200 more hit points in Sentinel. So I could move Kamari to, like, the end of Auron's path, and then get him 8 strength almost immediately, and 4 defense. And then he could go... And then there's also the idea where, I think skills would be like power break, magic break, dark attack, etc., that kind of thing. And I think specials are like guard, prey. So the question will be, who do I want to learn something right now that somebody else knows? And I have 3 specials that I can do that with. So that'll be a question for next time. I might make another video right now of this game. I haven't decided yet. I'm gonna go to the bathroom and then figure it out. But that's it for now. Thanks for sticking it out. We will continue home the destruction of the Bhed base soon. Later. Soon later.